This is Pakistan Affair MCQ Series Episode 11. This series is specially designed for CSS students who often feel difficulty for the preparation of MCQs portion. So it is this series is going to help you for the preparation of MCQs part, and other students who prepare for PMS and other job exam, you can also get benefit of these videos. So let's begin. Today we will cover 30 MCQs about All India National Congress. First MCQ is, who set up Indian National Congress? Options are Martin, Lord Dufferin, Warren Hastings, and A.O. Hume. So the correct answer here is A.O. Hume, who set up the Indian National Congress. Who was first Secretary General of Congress? Options are Tilakji, A.O. Hume, Dufferin, Lord Warren. So the correct answer here is A.O. Hume, who A.O. Hume was the first Secretary General of Congress. First meeting of All India Congress was held in. Options are Agra, Delhi, Calcutta, Aligarh. So the correct answer here is Calcutta. In Calcutta, the first meeting of All India Congress was held. Fourth MCQ is, idea of Congress was forwarded by. Options are Lord Curzon, Lord Wavell, Lord Dufferin, Lord Harris. So the correct answer here is Lord Dufferin. The idea of Congress was forwarded by Lord Dufferin. The first Muslim president of Indian Congress. Options are Muhammad Ali Johar, Badruddin Tayyabji, Chaudhary Rehmat Ali, Ahmed Ali. So the correct answer here is Badruddin Tayyabji. The first Muslim president of Indian Congress was Badruddin Tayyabji. My Work in India book was written by. Options are Sir James Caird, A.O. Hume, Martin Slack, William Weder. So the correct answer is A.O. Hume. My Work in India book was written by A.O. Hume. The first meeting of All India Union was held in. Options are 1882, 1883, 1884, 1885. So the correct answer here is 1885. The first meeting of All India Union was held in 1885. All India National Congress was transformed from a social organization into a political organization by. Options are Lord Keitt, Lord Dufferin, Lord Hume, none of these. So the correct answer here is Lord Dufferin. All India National Congress was transformed from social organization into political organization by Lord Dufferin. Who said to Muslims not to join Congress? Options are Sayyid Amir Ali, Sir Sayyid Ahmad Khan, Muhammad Ali Johar, none of these. So the correct answer here is Sir Sayyid Ahmad Khan, who advised Muslims not to join Congress. Who was elected as first president of Congress? Options are Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, W.C. Banerjee, Biswas. So the correct answer here is W.C. Banerjee. W.C. Banerjee was elected as first president of Congress. Banerjee is the correct answer. Who explained the aims and object of Congress? Options are Lord Curzon, Lord Hastings, A.O. Hume, Lord Warren. So the correct answer here is A.O. Hume. A.O. Hume explained the aims and objects of Congress. Who became the first Muslim judge of Calcutta High Court? Options are Liaquat Ali Khan, Badruddin Tayyabji, Sayyid Amir Ali, Sir Sayyid Ahmad Khan. So the correct answer here is Sayyid Amir Ali. Sir Sayyid Amir Ali became the first Muslim judge of Calcutta High Court. Who became the first Indian member of the judicial body of Privy Council? Options are Muhammad Ali Jinnah, Sayyid Amir Ali, Lama Iqbal, Chaudhary Rehmat Ali. So the correct answer here is Sayyid Amir Ali. Sayyid Amir Ali became the first Indian member of the judicial body of Privy Council. Who founded a Central National Mohammedan Association? Options are Badruddin, Sir Sayyid Ahmad Khan, Sayyid Amir Ali, Banerjee. So the correct answer here is Sayyid Amir Ali. Central National Mohammedan Association was founded by Sayyid Amir Ali. When Sayyid Amir Ali founded Central National Mohammedan Association? Options are 1874, 1875, 1876, 1877. सो द करेक्ट आंसर हेयर इज 1877। सैयद अमीर अली फाउंडेड सेंट्रल नेशनल मोहम्मदन एसोसिएशन इन 1877। ए ओ ह्यूम वाज ऑप्शंस आर रिटायर्ड जज, रिटायर्ड आईसीएस ऑफिसर, रिटायर्ड पुलिस इंस्पेक्टर, रिटायर्ड टीचर। सो द करेक्ट आंसर हेयर इज रिटायर्ड आईसीएस ऑफिसर। What was the first name given to party formed by A.O. Hume? Options are All India League, All India Union, All Parties Conference, none of above. So the correct answer here is All India Union. The first name given to party formed by A.O. Hume is All India Union. Who said to Muslims about Congress, wait for 2 years and see? Options are Sayyid Amir Ali, Sayyid Ahmad Khan, Maulana Muhammad Ali Johar, none of above. So the correct answer here is Sir Sayyid Ahmad Khan. Sir Sayyid Ahmad Khan said to Muslims about Congress, wait for 2 years and see. Who was W.C. Banerjee? Options are leading lawyer of Calcutta, leading barrister of Calcutta, leading judge of Calcutta, leading teacher of Calcutta. So the correct option here is leading barrister of Calcutta. The session of Congress used to be attended by whom? Options are British soldiers, British government, high officials, B and C. So the correct option here is B and C. Who was president of Congress in 1888? So the options are A.O. Hume, George Yule, George Hastings, Gandhi. So the correct option here is George Yule. George Yule was the president of Congress in 1888. Who was the president of Congress in 1889? Options are Patel, Sir Wedderburn, Nehru, W.C. Banerjee. So the correct option here is Sir Wedderburn. Sir Wedderburn was the president of Congress in 1889. Who was the president of Congress in 1894? Options are Curzon, Lord William, Biswas, Webb. So the correct answer here is Webb. Who was the president of Congress in 1904? Options are Sir Henry Carton, A.O. Hume, Gandhi, Nehru. So the correct option here is Sir Henry Carton. Sir Henry Carton was the president of Congress in 1904. Who was the president of Congress in 1910? Options are Hastings, W.C. Banerjee, Sir William Wedderburn, Gandhi. So the correct answer here is Sir William Wedderburn. When Badruddin Tayyab ji was elected president of Congress? Options are 1885, 1886, 1887, 1888. So the correct option here is 1887. Badruddin Tayyab ji was elected president of Congress in 1887. How many Britishers remained president of Congress? Options are 3, 4, 5, 6. So the correct answer here is 6. 6 Britishers remained president of Congress. How many Muslims attended the first annual meeting of Congress? Options are 2, 4, 6, 8. So the correct answer here is 2. 2 Muslims attended the first annual meeting of Congress. Sayyid Amir Ali founded Central National Mohammedan Association at options are Kanpur, Faizabad, Calcutta, Peshawar. So the correct answer here is Calcutta. Sayyid Amir Ali founded Central National Mohammedan Association at Calcutta. When Sayyid Amir Ali founded Central National Mohammedan Association, options are 1874, 1875, 1876, 1877. So the correct answer here is 1877. Sayyid Amir Ali founded Central National Mohammedan Association in 1877. So these are few of the questions to test yourself from these MCQs. So you can just pause the video here and solve these MCQs either in your mind or write it down on paper and then compare your answer from the comment below. Thank you so much. Thank you.